I am more than all right. Your commandant is merely going through a metamorphosis of late, a transitional phase. To what do I owe the pleasure of your visit, my dear girl?
Herr Commandant, I have news of the woman you seek.
I seek many women, my child.
There's talk of an attack at the rail depot yesterday. And now the German soldier. I know she's of interest.
Soldier?
At the bordello, where I work.
I see.
He nearly raped a masseuse. And this woman hurt him.
Did she?
Yes. Quite badly. The worst, really.
I see. And do you know where I can find this woman now?
She's still at the bordello, mein Commandant.
This is very good news. You look so young. And you smell so sweet. I can feel the blood moving through your vein. Faster. Faster. My child, there's one more thing you can do to help me. I need you to help me heal.
The Commandant drained you an hour ago. An hour, Gypsy. Yes, remarkable healing ability.
I feel different, stronger.
Oh, imagine how powerful you'd feel if you were impervious to this. A simple test. You've inherited his immunity, however slight. If you were a regular vampire, the holy water would have crushed your hand like paper mache. But imagine if the holy water had absolutely no effect, or fire, or wooden stake. Imagine the possibilities. Your blood nourished the Commandant, helped him with his healing. A necessary exchange. We all must make sacrifices to benefit the Fuhrer. Times, they are a-changing, Gypsy. Why, just yesterday, I thought the Daywalker was a myth. A figment of scientific conjecture. But today, as they say, the world is our oyster. Change is inevitable. Evolution, inevitable. The Fatherland, inevitable.
Elusive hair that outwits us all. But in 200 years, I might return to this town and gaze upon that church. Because I am now a mortal codebreaker. I am now the trick personified that has been played on the gods.
Is this supposed to scare me?
It isn't human.
Come with me.
It's me. Magda.
Kill her.